to pay it, are you, Fonz? I mean, that's just a trick.
Cunningham, I don't know. Weird things are happening. Strange things. Things that never happened before.
Like this 50-cent minimum?
No, worse. Something's happening to the Fonz.
What is it?
Yeah. This morning, an 18-year-old punk pulls into my garage. He says, hey, my carburetor needs adjusting. You think you can handle it, kid? Kid!
Well, he must have been from out of town.
You know what's happening?
No, what?
I'm losing it.
Losing what, Fonz?
Losing what? I'm losing my cool.
Oh, no, you're probably just having a slump.
Hey.
Everybody goes through slumps. I mean, even Mantle and Mays, those guys go five or six games.
Hey, I'm not talking about grown men chasing little bulls around a field. I'm talking about the Fonz losing his cool. All right, now, maybe it is a slump, and again, maybe it is not. Whatever it is, I gotta snap out of this fast. Oh, yeah, I got a customer coming down the garage. He says if I'm late, he's gonna beat me up. I am going to look ridiculous wrestling with an 80-year-old man.
Fonz, I gotta talk to you.
Yeah. Hey, they wanted me to sign these crazy papers.
Special liability release in case of fatal or near-fatal collision. It figures.
Hey, what figures? The Fonz never cracks up.
That's what I gotta talk to you about. I called up the newspaper to get some information. All right. Now, did you know that Big Daddy Baylor jumped over 12 garbage cans in 1946?
So?
So since then, a lot of guys have tried to do 13, Fonz, and none of them have made it.
A lot of guys, huh?
A lot.
Well, that's because 13 is an unlucky number. That's why I'm taking 14 cans.
But why do you have to jump?
Hey, to get out of this slump. Huh? Hey, observe. Yeah, Fonzie's free.
Got a minute, Fonz?
Yeah, sure, yeah.
My dad wants to talk to you.
That's great. Here, just sit down for a minute. I want you to help me here. You're going to start writing from where I left off. You got good penmanship. All right? And your quickest hand now, all right? Leave all my worldly possession.
Is this a will?
Oh, no, it's a letter to Santa Claus telling my move. Your comb collection intact.
No, this is ridiculous. I'm not going to do this, Fonz.
Hey, are you talking back?
Come in, quick.